The San Francisco Public Utilities Commission provides drinking water for people living and working in San Francisco. We make sure that you have high quality water whenever you need it. That's why we're working with customers to make sure that the part of the water service line that the customer owns is lead free. The SFPUC replaced all known lead service lines owned by the agency in the 1980s. But we need your help to check the part of the water service line that you own. This part begins at the water meter and connects to the plumbing inside of your home. If you are a San Francisco resident that owns a home, either a single family or a multifamily building, please follow these instructions to check your water service line. First, find your water service line. The best place to check your water service line is where it enters your home. Sometimes, the service line entering your home can be found outside. Next, you'll do two tests to identify your pipe material. We are demonstrating with galvanized steel, copper, and lead pipes. The supplies that you will need are a penny and a magnet. A flashlight may be needed if your water pipe is in a dark corner in your house, such as in your garage or basement. The first test is a magnet test. Magnets will stick to galvanized steel pipes and cast iron pipes, including ones that have been painted. Magnets will not stick to copper, plastic, or lead pipes. If the magnet sticks, you have a galvanized steel pipe or cast iron pipe. If the magnet does not stick, move on to the second test. The second test is a scratch test with a penny. Take a penny and gently scratch the pipe. If the scratched area is shiny and silver, the pipe is made from lead. If the scratched area is copper in color, like a penny, the pipe is copper. There is no need to scratch pipes that are made of plastic. Make sure that you check your water service pipe and not accidentally check other pipes, such as wastewater pipes, gas lines, or an electrical conduit. If you still have questions, please contact the SFPUC Water Quality Division at 650-652-3100 or send an email to checkyourpipe@sfwater.org.